Okay, listen, I may have complained about everything Notion has done for the last 10 years. Notion's only been around for 3. That doesn't make sense. I may have complained about what Notion's done for the last 3 years, but they actually did something that is outstanding. For once in their life, they did something that is true automation. If you go to the top right of your template in Notion on any database and press the 3 dots, you'll see this repeat option now. And this was an update that I had been waiting for a while as a Notion insider. I had known about this and I was like, oh my God, they're actually gonna do recurring tasks. And now when you see, if you click on this dropdown, there's every day, every week, every month, every year, and off. So essentially I can take this template, and what it does is it will repeat the template in the cadence that I select. So I can do every year and then start the date and figure out what date it would start on, and then that year. I can do repeat daily, and then it would say however how many days would you like it to repeat. So it could be 7, 8, 9, 10, whatever you're needing to do. And then it could be repeat weekly, and then select what days of the week. This kind of stuff is what we have been waiting for. So I'm going to show you an example right now of how this would look. But I do need to caveat the fact that this will only work in the way that you want it to from a recurring task standpoint if you use the created time function. So unfortunately, this does not recur on a system that then allows the date property to get put in there. It's not like you can just set one of these templates for today's journal to have this date property be is today, and then it will move it to today. Unfortunately, what you need to do in this circumstance is go to created time and then have this be the marker. So essentially what you could do is take that and then switch your calendar layout to show calendar by created time. And then from there, we do this and then repeats every day. And then if I press save here, what'll happen is it will create this journal entry at 12 a.m. CST for me every single day. And then if I wanted to change anything from there, I could obviously go through and change it or just turn it off by clicking on this. So what I'm doing here is I'm actually setting this to go every day and start at 7:03. So in a minute here, it will just trigger the template. And you'll see right here, it ends up triggering. And that was true automation. We have not seen this in Notion yet. I am baffled by the fact that this is a thing. I will not lie. I am shook. I am beyond shook. I am freaking out because this is something that is going to be layered into the next thing, which is, okay, let's make sure that templates are allowed to have today as the property, or coupling the template creation with assigning a date or something like that. That is what's gonna make this actual recurring task. And this is what we have been waiting for a while. This is a great solution to the problem that has been, how can we make recurring tasks happen in Notion? Now, another way for this to work for you is you can, you know, take a table view or a list view. And if we go to a list view and name it today's, we could then filter it to created time is today. And then that allows you to have the journal entry just populate every single day, and you can write in there. And whether you do anything with it or not, at least it will have been made. And it's a way to keep the chain going and keep trying to input things in there. And another thing that you can do for recurring tasks that don't necessarily have a reason to need a date property associated to it, what you can do is, you know, if you had like a checkbox or something, you can put a checkbox in there. Instead of filtering it to created is today, you can do checkbox is unchecked. So now once I set it to checkbox is unchecked, all that's going to be showing is the today's journal entry. So this also, if I couple it with, you know, the created time, I can then be like, okay, so these are the days that I didn't do the journal. I need to journal for what happened on that specific day. I think this could be great for me to keep up with different things like my habits and my workout calendar, which don't necessarily need to have that sort of time urgency associated to them in the same way that like tasks really do. I think this also could do well for, you know, housekeeping chores. Like, all right, I'm going to clean the floor. I'm going to mop the bathroom. I'm going to do these things at a certain cadence. And then if, you know, this checklist gets really long, that means I'm just not doing it on time. Something else really cool that I did want to note about Notion is that they did add a different style to their relation properties recently. So now over here, you'll see when you click on relation, you have the option to do show as, which then is the normal property setup as it is, or you can do as page section, which is interesting because it kind of like just drops it down below here, or you can do it as minimal. So minimal, we'll just drop it down right in front here, sort of by the backlinks. I think that one's a good one for minor organizational things. So you can just see, you know, categorizing of different things or what the subtasks are or what the project is associated to stuff. So it only works for relation properties, as you'll see, but I think that's actually a really nice option for different people who just want to see a couple important ones on the bottom rather than like having it bunched into all the rest of these. And then if you want to move it back, you're going to have to right click over here and change it back to property. You can't left click because then it'll go into it and do the relation and the minimal one. So let me do that. I do think that a lot of the updates Notion is doing is mind blowing right now. And I just got to give a slow clap to my favorite app for getting one step closer to real recurring tasks. And you'll get one step closer to being more productive if you check out this video right here.